Don't look for me in silences. The echoes are too loud. And my minuscule, unconscious shrug is not significant. Don't scrape away at the surface of my words or suck on them like those sweets you used to repeatedly remove from your mouth when you were a kid to reveal the layers of alternating colors. They're all the same flavor. It is just what it is. Stop searching for clues in every gesture. Stop looking for evidence for implausible hypotheses. Nothing is meant to be deduced or inferred. You'll only flounder in a fish pond of fallacy. I don't love you how, or miss you why, or even ponder if. There is no program of deliberate ambiguity. There is nothing to pan for along the streams of your insecurity, no nuggets to invest in the bank of your misguided concern. I am neither a pun nor a metaphor for your needs, but I do so love being the focus of your attention.